First to the Middle East, Hamas has retaken control of the Rafah border crossing between Egypt and Gaza after its rival faction, the Palestinian Authority, pulled its staff out, complaining of what it calls brutal tactics by Hamas against its workers. Remember, Rafah is the only way out of the Gaza Strip that doesn't go through Israel, and it's not clear when this crossing will reopen. That's from BBC Arabic.